The largest school districts in Metro Denver are closed tonight or on extended spring break. The Colorado Education Association reports across the state that's not the case. Only about 85 of Colorado's 178 school districts have closed. Amy Baca-Ollert is president of the Colorado Education Association.
There has been no directive or encouragement of superintendents to close our public schools, and we believe that while closing schools has huge impacts on our communities, our students, and our educators, that it is the right thing to do at this time.
Tonight, the CEA wants the governor to take action like other states have, or at the very least, persuade superintendents to close. So far, no response from Governor Polis's team if an order will be forthcoming.
There are school districts at this moment that are still open in Colorado.
Of course, there are questions about what's next for students.
It would not surprise me at all if schools did not open again this year.
That's Ohio's Governor Mike DeWine speculating that his order in his state to close schools may last a while. We asked Baca-Ollert tonight,
are teachers prepared to start teaching from home?
We do believe that we need time to prepare for distance learning.
Another question, if school doesn't return this year, will students graduate?
There have not been official conversations with that happening as of yet. I think that's certainly top of mind for a lot of us.
One thing we know is the state officially paused standardized tests for students today. Right now, Baca-Ollert just wants schools to close in the name of safety.
I think there's just a sense of fear, a lot of unknowns.
And just within the last 10 minutes or so, the governor's office texting me that Governor Jared Polis is monitoring this situation. He certainly is aware of the complaint by the Colorado Education Association, but so far, no additional orders regarding schools will be issued by the governor's office. Again, like everything, this remains fluid. And just on a quick personal note, Arisay and Kagan, I left the station about 10 minutes ago. I'm up here in North Denver. It would normally be like a 40-minute rush hour commute. The roads are empty across Denver tonight. People are certainly doing their part to help prevent the spread of COVID-19, guys.
Yeah.